Junebugs. Hey, boy, come here quick. So he dropped his rake and ran to the yard by the house. There were probably 500 Junebugs, like a pile of emeralds and rubies glistened, crawling over each other, under each other, in the grass. By God, look at them fornicating, he said. And his son said, hold on, I got an idea. And ran to the house for the bundle of twine and gunpowder he had tied together into a bomb for such a purpose. And blew an equally glittering hole in the yard a foot into the earth. And the punch his father landed reverberated in his skull for the rest of his life. And when the assassin fired, it was the last thing he saw. Junebugs everywhere, crawling, glistening, in the tall summer grass.